Right. In the meantime, if you have been suffering with joint pain in your knee, you probably already know how difficult it is to live with it, right? Sleepless nights, daily activities can be difficult sometimes. And then there's the pain medication that can cause even more problems. I want you to meet Dr. Stephen Soar. He's with Source of Health. He wants to help you feel better. And get this, he also wants to help you avoid knee surgery. And first of all, welcome to Sonoran Living.
Thanks for having me, Terry.
I am so excited that you're here because you are so passionate about what you do. First of all, let's talk about knee pain in general. It's an epidemic.
It really is. And unfortunately, the way that the knee is constructed, when you get an injury, it's very difficult for it to heal.
So how many people are suffering with it? The numbers are ridiculous.
They're staggering and they keep going up.
So what type of knee pain are we talking about?
We're talking about that pain in the knee when you twist or turn, go up and down stairs every step you take.
Okay, so you have a joint right here.
Yeah.
I'm not sure which side are we looking at.
Exactly, so this is the inside of the knee.
Okay, this is the inside.
So the inner part, this is someone's right knee.
Okay.
And this blue is the meniscus. That's that cartilage disc, that shock absorber.
Mm-hmm.
And if this gets a tear, it causes a lot of pain for people.
Okay, so how are you proposing that people can avoid surgery?
So we do regenerative medicine.
Okay.
This is for the first time something that has now surpassed drugs and surgery.
Wow.
We have a solution. Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, I like that. You have a solution to a problem that is an epidemic.
Right.
Let's talk about the actual decline. At what age do people start really feeling joint pain?
Typically right around 50.
Okay.
And the reason is
it's all downhill from there.
It's all downhill. And we're talking about stem cells. And if you can see on the screen, your stem cell concentration goes down dramatically after 50. And by the time you're 80, there's hardly nothing left.
So you're proposing using basically our own body's sources
to heal itself.
I love it.
Yes.
Love it. So let's talk about a study because you are so passionate about it.
Right.
You actually can show us and the viewers at home
absolutely
how it actually worked. What are we looking at here?
Yeah, so this is a study under the microscope. So the blue is stained for cartilage and the white is bone. So you can see in the very center that bone is gone.
Mm-hmm.
And then within months, that cartilage can regrow.
So after the injection, and is it one injection?
It's one injection. You can see this is 24 weeks later, that cartilage, that blue that's been stained, is regrown.
24 weeks?
That's it.
That's amazing.
That's a very short period of time, especially if somebody's been having pain for decades.
So how does it work, and does it work for everybody?
Sure. It all depends on the person, right? So we go through an extensive qualification process to make sure that the person is a good candidate.
I see.
Yeah.
I see. So this is basically, you said before, this is coming from our own
body.
So
we're just
there's no rejection.
No
there's
rejection.
No drugs.
Right.
Okay.
We use a little local anesthesia during the procedure, but stem cells have the unique special ability to do two things. One, they can clone themselves or self-renewal.
Okay.
Or two, they can specialize and become a different kind of cell, like cartilage or a bone or a muscle.
It's, you know, it is so amazing.
It's all locked within our own body. We have it there.
Okay. We've heard about stem cells before.
Sure.
What makes you different? Why should people call Dr. Soar?
Right. So we don't just stop at the injection. We take care of the whole person. We are a patient-centered practice. I have a quality guarantee. I never see more than 10 patients a day.
Wow, so you spend time.
We don't do 5-minute visits.
You get to know your patients.
It's so important to get to know the person.
Yeah.
I want to be your doctor.
Right, right.
And I happen to help your knee.
And avoid surgery on top of it.
Right.
That's even better.
It's incredible.
Dr. Soar. Thank you so much for sharing your passion.
Thank you, Terry.
And this new technology. And Dr. Soar, he has a special offer for anyone who is suffering from knee pain and you don't want to live with it any longer. He is offering a free consultation. Walk in. Make an appointment.
Please make
then you walk in, or hobble in that case, and he will actually help you discover if this is what is going to help you or not. And then he will offer 10% off the stem cell treatment program. Source of Health is located at 9755 North 90th Street. That's Suite A110. It's in Scottsdale. Here's that number to call, 480-361-4005. Learn more at SOH, that's Source of Health, natural.com.